A two-car collision in Philadelphia's Hunting Park section sends four people to the hospital overnight. This was the scene along North 5th Street and West Hunting Park Avenue at around 2:30 this morning. Police tell Eyewitness News that three women and an 18-year-old man were injured in the wreck. They all remain in stable condition. No word yet on what caused the crash.